New details have emerged from Delhi Police's special cell investigation which revealed that Khalid Saifi, who was arrested in connection with the riots, met Islamic preacher Zakir Naik in Malaysia. Saifi is allegedly one of the facilitators of the Delhi riots and close friends with Umar Khalid and Tahir Hussain. According to the status report filed by Delhi Police's special cell, funds have been traced back to Saudi Arabia to an NRI in Singapore. The investigations have revealed that former Congress municipal councillor Ishrat Jahan got funds from a suspicious route in Ghaziabad and other relatives in Maharashtra. Ishrat was also arrested by Delhi police in March for her involvement in the Delhi riots case. The interrogation of Khalid Saifi and Ishrat Jahan remains pending due to the coronavirus outbreak and the lockdown. Further, the probe has revealed that Khalid Saifi got funds for the riots through an NRI account from Singapore. This money was transferred to an NGO in India run by Umair Khalid and his Meerut-based partner who is in quarantine. The investigation is underway to identify the Singapore NRI. The police are hoping to get more details of the money trail from Khalid Saifi's mobile phone. Data on his phone is very important to be examined as far as the money trail is concerned. This investigation will also lead police to Saifi's links to Zakir Naik, a source told India Today. The details of Khalid Saifi's passport have established that he traveled to several foreign countries to meet people including Zakir Naik, to raise funds for the riots. Accused Ishrat Jahan and Khalid Saifi got funds from unaccounted channels and PFI respectively as well as from abroad including Singapore and Saudi Arabia.